Okay, this is starting from dead cold. Okay. In the ignition. Okay. Not even going to touch the accelerator. And okay, maybe I'll just give it a pump. That's from dead cold. Later this month, I'll get the alternator issue sorted out and figure out why she doesn't seem to be wanting to charge. Get this voltage regulator issue dealt with. Doesn't actually run bad. Now she's been retuned, mixtures have been done, idle's been set for when she's warmer, at least. There you go, see, foot off the accelerator. She'll idle on her own. When she's warm, she'll obviously idle better, but personally, I think she just needs to be taken for a nice long run now. Now the mixtures and everything have been done. Probably just a little bit fouled up, but apart from that, see, idle's evening out. Leave it alone, it's right. Okay. Let me just go open the bonnet and we'll have a look underneath. Okay, just open the bonnet. As you can see, that is nice. As you can see, it runs nice. Running nice now. Clean. probably need to get rid of this one. They're in a flatter spot. Freaking hell. See where these bloody bombs. I love that floating hitch on the back. I really like that. Little crane mount that used to be on there, or with these on there. This is going to be good once I get this thing fixed up. Spare tire, it's in really good nick. I'm going to re-grease all the joints. Notice that happens when the thermostat opens and then it floods cold water in. And once that warms up, it just goes back to how it was. Funny how that happens. Let's just give it a rev.